It's my favorite person. Got some premium shit here.
I'll take a look, sure.
This is gonna be great.
Greetings, buddy.
Hey, Rufus.
Hey.
I'll take a look.
Let me show you what I got. Good to see you again.
I'll take a look.
Let me show you what I got.
look like a bartender? Take your troubles someplace else.
I was out by the Cambridge ruins yesterday. Heard this weird distress call. Somebody's in a pickle.
Downstairs. Don't bother the other patrons.
Huh?
Yes?
Order up, or forever hold your damn mouth shut.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Cash up front. No tabs. Now that you're liquored up, got a proposition for you. I need a dirty girl to do some dirty, dirty work. Blood on the pavement, bodies in the ground, that kind of thing. Interested?
I want to hear the details first.
I got a certain anonymous client who's paying top dollar for a clean-up job. Three locations. Everyone inside. No witnesses. Only catch? It's all in town. The old warehouses, so I can't use my regulars. Too noticeable. That's where you come in. The job's 200 caps. Payment after it's done. And don't worry. I'll know when it is.
I don't do work, unless I know who's paying the bills.
All right, Gov. Not like it's a big secret who I represent. Mayor Hancock is fronting the caps. Internal political struggle. You know how it is. Look, it's nothing you need to be concerned about. Just clear out the warehouses and get paid. Simple.
Three locations? That's a lot of time. A lot of bullets.
Well, I guess we could sweeten the pot a bit. 250.
Too low. Barely covers the risks.
All right, Gov. 300.
More money, Charlie.
Giving me a right kick in the elbows. We'll make it 400, but that's as high as I'm going.
I'll get it done.
You better. Now go out there and bust some heads.
Hold up. I think we need to talk.
Sure, go ahead.
Appreciate it. I've been waiting for the
music's
right
very loud here, McCree. Just see if I can turn that down. I don't know if the slider affects the live singer.
I suppose this
does
is as good a time as any. After helping me get Duncan's cure from MedTech, I figured I owe you something. I always pay my debts. Here. I wanted you to have this.
I'm gonna scrap it for ceramic.
You know, a carved toy soldier is a strange reward for risking your life, but this one's
special.
It means a lot to me.
Jeez, this lady. Oh, maybe it's radio? Nope. Nope, she counts as voice, so I can't turn her down.
Thank you.
You're welcome. My wife Lucy gave this to me right after we met. I told her I was a soldier, and she made it for me. Never could bring myself to tell her the truth.
Just a second. Wait, quit it.
Hell of a load to carry. Better sell some to Daisy before someone swipes it.
Hey.
What do you want? You ready to talk now? I promise it won't take long.
Sure, go ahead.
Appreciate it. I've been waiting for them after helping me. Here. I know a carved toy soul.
Thank you.
You're welcome. My wife. never could bring myself to tell her the truth. And the soldier story was the best thing I could come up with. I didn't want to lose her because of what I was.
Hey, I'm sure you had good intentions.
I had a feeling you'd get where I was coming from. It doesn't really matter anymore. She died a few years back. We made the mistake of holding up in a metro station one night. We didn't know that the place was infested with ferals.
They always are. Even fire a shot. Every metro station is infested with ghouls.
Right in front of me. There was nothing I could do.
Everything
I had to escape with Duncan in my arms. Maybe it would have been better if we died there with her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Yeah. I'm sorry too. Damn, I miss Lucy. No matter how bad things got, she was always there with a shoulder to lean on. It gave me the courage I needed to press ahead. To never give up.
Alright, who's looking after Duncan now?
I thought that feeling was gone forever. Then I met you. You have the world's problems in your back, and here you are helping me with mine. Lending me your shoulder like Lucy did. I just want you to know how much your friendship means to me.
It's only for affinity, MacReady.
I was hoping what we have together could be more than friendship.
I don't know. I mean, I never thought of us that way. What about your husband? I know he's gone, but...
He's dead! Don't you? Why would you bring up my husband?
How dare you, MacReady?
How dare you?
Would it bother you if I still love him?
I don't know. I mean, we're two sides of the same coin, right? It's true. I miss Lucy to death. But at some point, we have to move on, don't you think?
It might be difficult for me, but I think I can make our relationship work.
I can't believe you feel this way about me.
It's kind of like
taking a chance dumping all my feelings.
You'll do.
But I know how you really feel. It was definitely worth the risk.
What a committed and loving relationship this will lead to.
Oh, yes.
I have you to thank for it. I don't think anyone in the world could ask for a greater gift than that.
I have so many questions about your abandoned, terminally ill son. There's so many questions. Oh, I kind of just went straight over the perk. What was it? No. Gift of the Gap and kill shot. Headshot accuracy increased by 20%. So yeah, it's really worthwhile getting.
Hey.
That is pretty good.
You got anything I need before I send you away forever?
Need something?
Actually, how are we gonna do this? I gotta put my sound settings back now.
You running from something? Welcome home.
Actually, what's Hancock's perk? Companion. Perks. 26. Page 26. Oh, you get criticals 20% faster when your rads are 250 or higher. Not gonna happen. Not useful.
Peace, sister.
Did she say peas? Sounded like peas. Oh, should I do the warehouses? No, get rid of MacReady and then do the warehouses.
Hey.
Well?
See if he had anything worth taking.
Sure, no sweat.
Grab anything useful.
Yep, you got it.
Check it out.
I'll take care of it.
See if there's anything there.
All right.
Take anything good.
Easy.
Grab that.
I'll take care
Get
of
that.
It.
Get that.
Easy.
Pick that up.
Sure,
take
no
that.
Sweat.
See if he had anything worth taking.
All right.
Grab anything useful.
Yep, you got
Check
it.
Check it out. See if there's anything there.
Sure, no
Take
sweat.
Anything good. Grab that. Get that. Pick that up.
All right.
Take that.
Yep, you got
See
it.
If he had anything worth taking. Grab anything useful.
Easy.
Check it out. See if there's anything there.
I'll take care of it.
Take anything good.
Sure, no
Grab
sweat.
That. Get that.
Easy.
Pick that up.
Yep, you got it.
Take that.
All right.
See if he had anything worth taking. Grab anything useful.
Yep, you got it.
Check it out. See if there's anything there.
Easy.
Take anything good. Grab that.
Sure, no sweat.
Get that.
All right.
Pick that up.
I'll take care of it.
Take that.
Yep, you got it.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Sure, no sweat.
Grab anything useful.
I'll take care of it.
Check it out.
All right.
See if there's anything there.
Easy.
Take anything good.
Easy.
Grab that.
Yep, you got it.
Get that.
All right.
Pick that up.
I'll take care of it.
Take that.
Sure, no sweat.
See if he had anything worth taking.
I'll take care of it.
Grab anything useful.
Yep, got
Check it.
It
out. See if there's anything there.
All right.
Take anything good.
Easy.
Grab that.
It's Brotherhood
that.
Being the Brotherhood
sure,
again.
No sweat.
Pick that
Blowing
up.
Blowing stuff up.
I'll take care of it.
Take that.
Easy.
Always.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Sure, no
No sweat. Grab anything useful. Check it out.
Yep, you got it.
See if there's anything there.
All right.
Take anything good. Grab that.
Yep, you got it.
Get that. Pick that up.
All right.
Take that.
I'll take care of it.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Easy.
Grab anything useful. Check it out.
Sure, no sweat.
See if there's anything there.
Yep, you got it.
Take anything good.
All right.
Grab that.
I'll take care of it.
Get that. Pick that up.
Easy.
Take that.
Sure, no sweat.
See if he had anything worth taking.
I'll take care of it.
At last.
Heads up.
Yeah, what is it? Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacReady, open for business.
Heads up.
Hope this helps.
MacReady, I think it's time for you to leave.
Well, if you think that's best, I suppose it's okay. Just be careful. I don't think I could stand losing someone I care about for the second time.
Such a sap. Where do I want to send MacReady? Probably just... Red Rocket? Yeah. Got a Red Rocket. I'm free.
Need a place to stay? Try Hotel Rexford. You step through the gate. You got balls.
Free at last.
Time to get another child to take care of.
I'm just gonna enjoy being single for a while.
Okay.
You want a room? Claire runs the desk. Give her something to do besides breathing down my neck.
Hey, Murawski.
What? You got an itch or something? Talk to my associate, Fred Allen. Our selection ain't what it used to be, but the boy makes a decent cat.
Your room is upstairs, top floor, the last one on the right.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
That's it.
us the whole
been waiting all day. Okay. Hold on to your ass. Oh, it.
Beat it, chump. Get lost.
Hi.
Need to sell some junk? Head to Daisy's Discounts. Might stop by the memory den later. There was this girl a few months ago. Man, oh man, wouldn't mind.
Got it.
Oh, I'll find you. Come on out.
I promise I'll only break one of your legs.
Coward! Know you didn't have it in you.
Nice. Way to keep a low profile. Picking a lock and cackling.
Hmm.
What are you up to?
I'm just watching some YouTube.
Oh, yeah? Anything good on?
Not really. Just miscellaneous. I can't hear your game audio, by the way.
Oh, I might have, done the wrong streaming thing.
Yeah, that's alright.
Charlie serves the drinks. I deal with the drunks.
You're blocking my light, doll.
Hey, Charlie.
I've heard some exterminator cleaned out the rats in the old warehouses. Wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
I might. Depends on what you have for me.
Here you are. Every single tap, as agreed.
Smell that? That's freedom.
Ever been to Kill or Be Killed? Some fine looking weapons.
Sounded violent. Got experience for something I had nothing to do with.
It's the best kind.
Free experience. Like being framed for murder.
My favorite.
Yeah.
You are.
harder!
Human. I got a treat for you. Ah, waste my time! I hear something!
Going up. Third floor.
Where'd you go? Huh? Gonna find you? Gonna kill you! You're here! You're here! Stop hiding!
Nice.
cute little kit.
I love the little kits in this. So yeah. Cute.
I'm in.
all out. Why so slow?
Nice.
He's exploded.
Nice. That city takes a while to load.
Oh yeah, sure does. Interesting.
Wasn't that a super mutant that walked in there?
In their video?
No, in the elevator. Maybe I'm seeing things.
No, yeah, it was the raider. She was looking for me, but in the elevator.
Oh, okay. Anyway, this group was a super mutant that walked in there and then turned the corner. It's just a raider.
Wearing a super mutant costume. I took
yeah.
I can't remember what's actually up here. I'm gonna go and have a look. Oh, I gotta love that elevator music. That was close.
Nice.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Okay, let's try the USAF again, shall we?
The what?
The USAF, the satellite dish.
I thought
just keep doing.
I thought you did it before. It's easier to work when I'm watching Fallout.
Good idea.
Oh my god, what? There's like a huge bank vault back here. Where the hell am I? Commonwealth Bank. I didn't even know I was in a bank. Well, that's cool. see if the exit save works this time.